I'm Anthony Rieboli, fourth generation winemaker for San Simeon Wines. I'm so proud today to show the wines we were making from our estate vineyards in Paso Robles and Monterey. These two areas are incredibly unique in their terroir. The Pacific Ocean has an incredible influence on these vineyards due to wind and fog and even the soils themselves. This is what brings out in a unique flavor profile to these wines. San Simeon Cabernet is grown in our estate vineyards in Paso Robles. Cabernet Sauvignon from Paso Robles continues to grow in notoriety across the United States. The soils are very unique. Once upon a time, it was covered with ancient oceans, and today there are limestone calcareous soils that impart a distinct minerality to the wine. These soils are not found in any other region such as Napa or Sonoma. I love the flavor profile of the big, dark black cherry and blackberry. It pairs with a wider range of foods. I love a big T-bone steak right off the grill, or even my grandmother's lasagna. Salute.